Dignitaries, my dear friends, and my fellow colleagues, it is a great privilege to be here on behalf of AIIM Aviation Academy, Visakhapatnam. We are thankful to Air Travelers Association and Gujarat State Export Corporation for giving us this opportunity to present our college. Here, our students are presenting a role play on air cargo operations. The role play is going to show you all about the general air cargo operations. In this, the key players are shipper, or we can say consignor, freight forwarder. One is at source, nothing but origin, and another one is at destination. And cargo carrier and the consignee, who is going to be the receiver. So coming to the shipper, or nothing but the consignor. So the consignor is the main source role of this supply chain. The consignor the sink node of the supply chain have a common interest in moving goods from origin to destination within a given time at the lowest cost. And services related to the transportation includes specified pack, pickup and delivery times, predictable transit time and zero loss and damage, as well as accurate, timely exchange of information and invoicing. So in this role play, we have chosen to deal in frozen seafood, pharmaceutical products and agro-industrial products. The merchant who buys and sells initially approaches the shipper for export of goods. And these packed and labeled goods are transported from merchant godown to shipper's warehouse. The key function of this warehouse are receiving goods, identifying the goods, sorting the goods, dispatching the goods to the storage, and holding the goods under proper protection and providing assurance of quality, quantity of such material. In coordination with shipper and freight forwarder, necessary paperwork will be prepared for transportation of air cargo to the departing airport through exports custom clearance. At departing airport, custom clearance, here the work involves the preparation and submission of documents required to facilitate export and imports, representing client during customs examination, assessment, payment of duty, and taking delivery of cargo from customs after clearance along with documents. At departing airport, through ground handler who physically handles the freight to load into the cargo carrier, provides the air delivery of cargo to the destination airport. At destination airport, through imports customs clearance, will be forwarded to the destination freight forwarder. Finally, the cargo goods will reach the consignee. This is the receiving end of the road plane.